Are shells alive? Most seashells come from mollusks, but some do not. Most seashells on the beach are not attached to living organisms, but some are. Shells are excreted from the outer surface of the animal called the mantle and are made up of mostly calcium carbonate.